Tama 220. Automatic syringe 0.5 cc fixed dosage. What's inside the box? Tama 220 syringe. Spare parts kit. Long cannula. Piston set. Plastic hose. Castor oil. Manual. Setting the dosage. In order to set the dosage, you need to put the needed piston into position. Each piston is marked with its size. Open the syringe. Use the key pin to unscrew and release the piston. Put the new piston into place. Use the key pin to screw it. Tighten just a bit, being careful not to over-tighten it. Place the O-ring on the new piston. Close the syringe. Connecting the hose. Connect one end of the hose to the syringe. Connect the other end of the hose to the cannula needle. Make sure the needle reaches the bottom of the vaccine bottle. Pump the syringe until you see the vaccine go through the hose and reach the syringe. Before the first usage of the day. When starting the day, or if injecting small doses, such as 0.2, you may need to help the vaccine reach the syringe. To do that, open the body cover. Pump the syringe until you see the vaccine go through the hose and reach the syringe. Close the body cover. Tama 220, replacing the O-ring. You may need to replace the O-ring if it gets lost or damaged. Use two fingers and press and release the O-ring. Use a third finger to slide it out gently. Place a new O-ring using the same method. Do not use any sharp objects such as a screwdriver, key pin, needles, fingernails, etc., as this may damage the O-ring. Cleaning the syringe at the end of the day. Cleaning can be done in clear water, soapy water, or alcohol. It is recommended to work on a white towel. Open the syringe body. Using pliers, open the lure lock and the tubing valve housing. Take the valve spring and valve stainless steel ball out. It is recommended to take out the O-ring. Clean in soapy water. Assemble the parts back. Place the spring and ball and make sure the washer is in place. Use pliers to slightly close the lure lock and tubing valve housing back. Place the O-ring back on the piston. Put one drop of castor oil in the syringe body. Close the syringe body. You may sterilize the vaccinator before the next use. All syringes can be sterilized up to 125 degrees Celsius.